Good day and welcome to Kasukuwere News. The Zimbabwean politician Kasukuwere says Mnangagwa's quietness in all the corruption scandals are being exposed in the country of Chivayo, Mike Timombe, and Moses Mpofu shows that he is also involved. Kasukuwere says a commission of inquiry should be set up to investigate all these allegations being put forward. He says at a time he was called a thief, but ZANU-PF is involved in huge theft, yet is pretending as if nothing has happened. In his post on X, he said a commission of inquiry should be set up to investigate these allegations. If the president is quiet, it confirms that he is also involved. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kasukuwere Media.